rumors. If the dick is their fault, kiss them in now. Cut your edge out. To some ice, but you'll be heavy in my mind. Can you get the heck out? I need rest now. Got me one though. You, baby. I've been on my empty mind, shit. Why'd you keep from losing the best of me? I worry that I wasted the best of me on you, baby. You don't care. Trying to be a nuisance, this is hurting. Trying to make some simple change to be a war in my mind. Better let go of a wink if he was holding me. Choose the rest, what it will be. Gotta hold my own, my course to be alone. I ooh, way to dip, way to kill the mood. No, you like that shit. Ooh, baby, heavy on my empty mind, shit. I gotta keep the losers in the first of me. Still worried that I wasted the best of me on your baby.
what you say now. Tell me what you say. You said that you would come again. You said that we would remain friends, but you know that I do not depend on nothing or no one. So why would you show up so uninvited and just change my mind like that? Please don't take this personal. But you ain't shit and you weren't special till I made you so. You better act like you know that I've been through worse to you.
You were spitting so unoriginal, but it was you, so I was with it. Then I tell you the truth, wish we never did it, cause I usually do stick to the business, but you came out the blue and then you just flipped it. Goddamn, baby, my mind's blown. Be forgetting you live in a different time zone. Think I know what this is, it's just the time's wrong. Yeah, I know what you did, but baby, I'm grown and my love is patient and kind of shit. This is where we could build through different types of shit. You was really the realest, wouldn't be fighting it. I think your pride is just in the way.
I hadn't called in. Would you have even told me about this?
Crazy. Of course I would have told you.
Yeah, like you told me about the Christmas party, huh? Or what about the parking garage? Yes, you told me about you being in a parking garage with this woman. What else haven't you told me, Derek? Because all I'm hearing are things you haven't told me.
I was wrong. I should have told you the truth from the beginning, but I...
You should have. Why didn't you?
Because you know what? I didn't think it was a big deal in the first place, and then I was kind of embarrassed. How do I say it to you about looking like...
Guilty? Guilty? So why,
I'm trusting you.
fighting on my mind, fighting on my life. You, I'm trusting you, babe.